Here's Lydia Webb. See her season beam average.
Front toss to one leg, that's a very difficult skill.
Be disconcerting, I would think, for that yes. Landing.
And she had no wobble at all. Side aerial, the split jump. I don't know if she'll get that connection. She did have a small little bobble in between. But so far, she looks very confident up there. Front aerial, just back swing down. I almost didn't think she was gonna throw anything. She only swung one arm, so that was very impressive. Back handspring to gainer full, stick. She's a little lopsided.